You get marble already. Still secrets to find. Scores to beat, yes?
Ah, the Newton.
friend, how marvelous to see you. How galling it must be for you to see how creative I've become. But this is just the beginning, dear chums. The creative heart now belongs to me. Yes, me! All of Bunkum's thoughts and dreams are mine to do with as I please. And who is this? Another of Bunkum's has-been heroes? Well, you've seen better days, haven't you? It matters not. You cannot stop me now. Of the heart to attend to.
silent friend. I knew you could do it. The Titans, they promise quick road. But like angry chicken, they cannot be controlled. They play the Newton like a puppet. Titans, that is, not chickens. You must find and defeat Third Titan before time runs out for all of us. Take lift to Bunkum Lagoon and awake Swoop. Only together can you stop the Newton. Before he makes bad decision, like, I don't know, big fortress shaped like face or something.
With heart under the Newton's control, all creativity in Bunkum trapped like hamster in ball.
Good luck! Oh, blast my mind open! I forgot most important thing! Buy me funny souvenir hat, if you have the time!
Newton. I will smash his tiny bulb into a million teeny pieces and trample on every one! And you will be next! I will pick you apart stitch by stitch and make you into a nice scarf. Or a hat. What is happening to me? First, the heart was lost. Now, my temper. I am Pinky, the great queen of Bunkum Lagoon, protector of the creative heart, which has been lost to that purple ninny. Until it is restored, I am angrier than a typhoon in a jam jar. First, you must find Swoop's missing marbles. One is at the top of a towering tower, and the other is in the belly of a monstrous monster. Send them both back here, and we can awaken that lazy old bird, Swoop. Would you like me to smear you in jam and eat you in a sandwich? No? Oh, then find the marbles!
Thank you.
trust me again with no marbles, I will beat you with a flip-flop. Be gone. To find this marble, you must enter the slimy innards of a great beast. If you chicken out... This is no place for the Queen of Bunkum! Gooey! Sticky! Disgusting! How dare the marble be here? is no place for the Queen of Bunkum. Marble is nothing without the other. Find the other one before I find my pointy stick. The marble sits at the top of this impossibly tall tower. Fear not. I shall help you reach it. Have a marble to find. Ascend this tower right now, or I will stuff you into an envelope and mail you. Marble, you will need to borrow the queenly Bust Boots. Walk over them to pick them up. Bring up your sack pocket with the back button and select them using the left stick and action button. With your Boost Boots equipped, you can do amazing things, like holding the left stick in any direction and pressing the R1 button. a boost refresher. It recharges your boost boots whenever you touch it. Use boost refreshers to use your boost boots multiple times.
What?
a boost refresher. It recharges your boost boots whenever you touch it. Use boost refreshers to use your boost boots multiple times.
Thank you.
marble was not enough for you. Awaken Swoop soon. I will stamp on your tiny little toes. Do hurry. Back for more. The marble was not enough for you. Suppose you would survive if I pushed you off? No, Buncombe's heroes will soon be reunited. I must maintain my royal composure. After all, we're finally on track for a happy ending.
How right you are. A perfect day for target practice. Fools!
time for something a little more drastic. Come on, then. Let's see how far you can really fly.
Starting to like you. I therefore give you permission to use this door to change heroes. Newton, a lesson he won't forget. Just take to the skies and swoosh. Enter.
Oh, how could I, the Imagisphere's finest creator, hope to outwit a team of peerless heroes? Oh, I feel a deep woe inside my breast. If only Papa was here to comfort me. I plan to become the ultimate creator. I can see now that I was wrong. Because I was always better than you. You and your bunkum chums can't hold a candle to my creative genius. Back off. You wouldn't want your little chum to get vaporized, would you? And don't try and stop me, you cloth-eared fools. This fortress is impregnable.
I designed it myself.
Inside. No matter. The only way you can stop me is to use your individual skills to remove the batteries to your friend's chamber. And I know you'll never be able to do that. Nobody invited you lot in. Get lost.
Oh, my God.
that, you can have Manglewood.
Thank you.
touching. Bunkum silent heroes helping their fallen leader. But it won't do you any good. You will all fall here together.
Really laugh at me?
Take a look in the mirror. What do you think?
I think that you, my friend, are a big blooming bully, and I'm not gonna stand here and listen to this any longer. I mean, really, in this day and age, people like you should be... Oh, that was easier than I thought it would be. Go team me! Oh, what's going on? I feel weird. What have I done?
water's rising. We need to get out of here, quick. I'm allergic to drowning. I come out at these big... Well, death. We need to get out of here, quick! I'm allergic to drowning! I come out of this big... well, death!
Newton?
Papa?
What did I say about the Titans, Newton?
I don't remember there being a strict rule.
Newton? We'll continue this at home. Now, let us return to Stitcher Manor.
That should hold them. Thuncombe is forever in your debt, as too am I, on behalf of my slim-witted son. Now, Newton, how are you getting on with that dimensional doorway?
Good as new! You sure you don't want me to come with you all? I'm sure I'd be a great help. I know a few jokes.
Well, I hope Craftworld is ready for the four of you.
I ably navigated the belly of the beast before planting an explosive device to it.
So, dear little Big Planetian, as Newton tries in vain to rewrite the events we have just witnessed with our own peoples, we say farewell to our brave band of friends, heroes who worked together to put things right. We saw one become several. Bonded together in the noble crusade of creating and sharing. And we were reminded there are so many like-minded thinkers up here, sailing the ever-expanding astral tides of the Imagisphere. Every one of us emits thoughts, notions, and dreams, and by connecting with others, we can make a better reality in this, our own world. This celestial plane of potential, this stellar collective of wide-eyed wanderers and wanderers, this little big planet.
Thank you.